Minnesota. Hansel along the boards, deflects it toward the net, but it's controlled by Schmaltz. And ahead to Tarasenko, who's hit by Holla. Holla takes it away. He's in for Minnesota. And a save by Allen. Great work by Holla to create a one-on-one with the goaltender, but when he went to the backhand, Allen holds his ground and deflects it wide.
He picked his pocket, and my goodness.
Hansel against Laterra on the draw. The Blues control. Bomeister with a long shot. And Dubnyk tracked it well through traffic and makes the save.
That's twice that St. Louis has had guys crashing around Dubnyk and actually running into him. The Wild did a good job here, and here's what I've been looking for, and that is, are you going to let your goaltender see the puck? See that lane that Dubnyk saw all the way through? Yes, you have to box out, but when you box out, you got to let your goaltender see it. He's a 6'6" goaltender. Let him be big. Let him challenge.
Oh, Pominville has it. His shot blocked by Edmondson. Pominville recovers. Got it to Stahl, who fires. Saved by Allen. Stewart was unable to corral the rebound cleanly.
He couldn't corral it. That would have been a goal. He bounced over his stick, and he could have swept that around into an open net.
Holla pokes it past Parayko. Holla fires. Steered aside by Allen. Pominville, a shot saved by Allen. And again, Holla lurking nearby for Minnesota.
Don Forslund, Brian Boucher back with you in the state of hockey. St. Paul, Minnesota, Sobotka with steal. His shot scores! Vladimir Sobotka gets the goal. St. Louis breaks the ice.
Well, we talked about Vladimir Sobotka and what he means to this hockey club coming over from the KHL. It's like a huge addition at a trade deadline. Off the faceoff, it's a win by the Wild, but a turnover by Brodin, and then eventually a ricocheted puck on Devan Dubnyk. Brodin has all the time in the world, tries to get this puck up the wall. It does not get out. Sobotka picks it up. I believe that goes off Christian Folan. And from Folan, it fools Dubnyk. Dubnyk thinks it's going high glove. It ends up going to the blocker side, and the St. Louis Blues have a 1-0 lead.
Moves in, a drop pass, broken up, swung out. Jason Zucker overskated, he gets it back. He'll come calling with a stutter step. He's right in, denied by Allen. Ryan Suter in front, Zucker turned out. What a save by Allen. Jason Zucker holding on to it. Just inside the line, Eriksson Ek. Zucker turned out again by Allen. Coyle, what a save! Jake Allen! It's his game right now. 3:21 left in the second period. Watch this, the Stanley Cup playoffs presented by Geico. Mikko Koivu wins the draw. Scandella shot, body down by Allen. He's got the rebound. Granlund had the chance out in front. Excellent recovery by Jake Allen on that one. Still on the outside. Scandella calling for it. Stahl off the stick of Allen. What a stop again. Make it twice. Dumb up the rebound. Oh my goodness. St. Louis survives. They get it out.
Johnny, I don't know how this puck does not go in the net. Jake Allen continues with his heroics in this hockey game. Take a look at this. They get the puck from behind the goal line, throw it out in front. Allen kicks it aside. Dumba, the second chance opportunity off the outside of the net, tries to bank it off the skate. And then Zach Parise's the guy who actually keeps the puck out of the net. This is unbelievable. Completely out of it right there. He gets a skate on it, which then it goes off the outside of the net. And then Parise right here, trying to knock it in, actually kept the puck out. And a great job by Bomeister as well to try and stop Niederreiter right there. But boy, oh boy, it doesn't get any closer than that for the Wild and Zach Parise, as he cannot believe that he knocked that puck out of the net from going in.
Schwartz into the Minnesota zone. The Barbashev, down low, Tarasenko, pad save Dubnyk. Petrangelo a drive, and that was blocked by Scandella. Scandella's hurt. Tarasenko trying to escape Spurgeon in the corner. Spurgeon got a piece of it. Here's Barbashev with a chance. That's deflected wide and controlled by Niederreiter. Dubnyk with his biggest save of the third period, maybe his biggest save of the... Granlund has it. Suter. Back to Granlund. Centers for Koivu, they score!
finally a connecting pass that finds Pater. The Wild get the puck back down towards the net, and watch this little redirect. Bing bang, and it's in the net. They didn't try and drive it through anybody. It's just a redirect for Parisi on the back door, and they utilize the extra man, and the Wild tie this game. My goodness, it took 44 shots, but they were able to do it.
Bolin lost the puck. Schwartz has it. Schwartz fires, saved by Dubnyk. Rebound kicked out by Dubnyk, and the Wild clear. Here's a chance for Halla. And Halla whistled offside.
Yeah, he stepped over. He jumped behind the referee, but he got over the line before the puck did. The Blues fire one at the net. Dubnyk just pops this one way up in the air. They caught him high in the shoulder. They're trying to work. And then he just kicks this one beyond the forecheckers. That's how this got out of the zone, as the Wild cleared it, almost cleared it on a nice fast break there for Howell.
Zucker now moving up to the outside of Bouwmeester. His shot shielded by Allen. He's got the rebound. They scramble for it, and it's still fought for and frozen. Jake Allen maintains the fort. Excellent chance by Jason Zucker. We're halfway through overtime in game one. Here's Tarasenko. Skate to stick. Jaden Schwartz. He'll cut. Set up Tarasenko. He'll spin on Koivu. Right out in front. A chance. They score! Joel Edmondson gets the goal. St. Louis wins in overtime.
Well, the Minnesota Wild are stunned. They are stunned. The effort that they put forth here tonight, outshooting the opponent nearly 2-1, but in the end, it's the St. Louis Blues. Jaden Schwartz right here does a good job protecting the puck. Vladimir Tarasenko, a great job here on Koivu to get position on him, take it to the net. He loses that puck. He's not trying to pass it. He's trying to take this puck to the net. Unfortunately, he loses it, but fortunately, as he loses it, it goes right to Joel Edmondson, who's left all alone in the slot. And he's able to put it past an outstretched Devan Dubnyk. No chance for the Minnesota Wild netminder. And a game winner for the St. Louis Blues, as their bench is thrilled with the final result.
Joel Edmondson in overtime. And a thrilling moment for that second-year defenseman.